would like to tell you a little bit about our graduate program and highlight some of the ways in which being a student in our program will give you a diverse and cutting-edge experience. Our graduate program in mechanical and aerospace engineering is composed of three fields, namely mechanical engineering, aerospace engineering, and theoretical and applied mechanics. Our field system allows students to have a graduate experience that transcends traditional college and departmental boundaries. In essence, our students can design a program represented by faculty in virtually any discipline across campus. Our faculty are leaders in their fields with areas of research including robotics, space science, and healthcare. Our students get to work on innovative research under the advisement of our exceptional faculty. In addition, our School of Engineering is particularly known for its radical collaborations across departments, extending our capacity to accelerate discovery and enhancing the impact of our research.
My research is at the intersection of fluid mechanics, heat transfer, and porous structure engineering. And I study how fluids flow through porous materials and how this interaction affects the properties of the fluid.
The biomedical technologies we develop are applied in areas like rapid diagnostics, ranging from doing cancer diagnostics in remote parts of Africa to nutritional deficiencies here in the United States.
My research focuses on nanoscale thermal transport and energy conversion. The real-world applications of my research range from renewable energy generation, microelectronics cooling, to space and building technologies.
In our lab, we study the engineering, computational, and social aspects of human-robot interactions.
I study high-efficiency propulsion systems for spacecraft in the intersection of the propulsion system design with the mission architecture.
The projects in my lab tend to be very solutions-oriented in approach and tackling real-world problems that are happening now, and that's often done in partnership with startup companies.
So when I first got to Cornell, I immediately felt welcome. And through my experience, the department really supports women and minorities in engineering.
As a woman engineer, I'm committed to creating an inclusive environment for all the underrepresented students.
What I really like about Cornell is that people here are very friendly and very supportive.
So much of your time as a graduate student is spent amongst other graduate students. I knew this and I really wanted to make sure that the people that I was spending a majority of my time with were going to be supportive of me and I could also be engaged in their research and their lives as well.
There are faculty and students that are involved in reaching out to minority groups such as the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers to really teach them about graduate school and their options after graduation.
So what I'm currently working on is a project in broadly in tendon regeneration.
I'm working on climate engineering to tackle the global challenge of climate change.
The students tend to get real world experience that directly translates into job skills.
What I've liked a lot about the environment at Cornell is how many different places I can draw on for support and academic help.
You will have the opportunity to work with professors who are the top in their field.
Students in my lab tend to go on to a variety of different careers, either continuing as academics, doing R&D in industry or government labs, or going down more of a business path like consulting. From the last 5 to 10 years, a lot more of my students have decided that they want to pursue an entrepreneurial path and have gone on to start their own companies, some of which are very successful.
The PhD students graduating from my lab have a mix of interest in academia and industry.
Cornell gave me the opportunity to work with some of the top scientists and engineers in the country, and that usually led to collaborations. And through my experience during the PhD program, I was able to work on 5 different projects that were apart from my thesis work, that were all collaborations with universities, labs, and hospitals across the country.